it to the person that manages the bank account?
Yeah, he's right here. Hang on a second. Hello?
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. How are you doing?
Good, good. My name, and I'm calling on behalf of South.
Yes.
And the reason I'm calling, South is now putting local and long distance all on one bill.
Oh, no shit. You got to be kidding. Really? I think that's a good idea.
Yeah, good. Good, good. Basically, the rate is 7 cents a minute.
How much do you charge a month?
$4.95.
Oh, it's about like what they're doing already.
Basically, if you do $50 or more in long distance, that $4.95 is waived.
Whoa, how much?
$50, if you ever...
Damn, I never do $50. You talking about in a month?
Yeah, but basically, if you do that, then your $4.95 disappears.
Oh.
You know, then it's $4.95.
Oh, that's a lot of long distance, though, honey.
Well, I mean, if you don't do it, that's fine, but...
Oh, yeah, it's $50. I mean, it's 7 cents a minute. You know how many damn minutes I have to talk on the telephone and... get $50?
Right. Well, that's not a minimum or anything, so just keep that in mind. That's
$4.95. Okay, let's do a little math real quick. Let's see, $50, and how you charge 7 cents a minute, is that correct?
7 cents a minute.
Okay, you got 50,
right,
let's see, divided by 7, that would mean I'd have to talk for 714 minutes, honey.
Well, if you don't, you don't.
I don't know if I could talk that many minutes, honey.
Well, that's all right. A lot of people don't, especially small businesses.
Yeah, I know. I mean, shit, my ear would fall off my head if I talked that many.
Who's your carrier right now?
Well, honey, I don't have a carrier.
You don't do any long-distance calling?
Well, I do long-distance calling, but I do the 1010 thing, you know what I mean? You know how you type in the 1010, and then you type the code in, you know? And,
yeah.
Yeah.
You pay 99 cents for up to 20 minutes, and then 7 cents thereafter with a connection.
Yeah, I mean, every time I do that, I get my phone bill, and they're just jamming me in the ass with these charges and things, and I do need to do something with my telephone service, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Well, it's up to you if you wanted to have a long-distance carrier.
Ooh, yes. But see, the long-distance carrier charges me $5 a month, and if I don't use anything, I still have to pay the $5. And I don't like to pay for things if I don't use it. You know what I mean? Can you waive the $5 and not hold me to the 714 minutes to speak?
No, basically what happens is when it's just like you intend. If you make 5 phone calls a month and you don't, you're not on the phone for 20 minutes, you're being charged $1.
Ooh, a whole damn dollar. They charge me for $1?
Yes.
Ooh, who's doing that to me?
Your 1010.
Ooh. That's why they're sticking me in the ass when I get that phone bill.
Of course. If you make a phone call, and as soon as you make a connection, it's 99 cents whether you're on there for a minute or 20.
Holy shit, they didn't tell me all of that. How come they're not telling me? Don't they supposed to tell you things like that?
Well,
if a customer comes in my place and I'm going to stick it in his ass, I think at least to give him a warning.
Well, yeah, absolutely. They do tell you that on the commercial.
They do?
It says 99 cents up to 20 minutes and then 7 cents.
Oh, shit, I'm going to have to start listening to them commercials a little more closely. Do they do that in the really small words where you can't hear them?
No, it's clear right there in bold letters on the
screen. I guess I'm a real stupid ass then, huh?
Not necessarily.
Well, I might need to go back to school.
Well, either that or pick it out long distance.
Well, I could do that. Just y'all not sticking in my ass then, huh?
Right, exactly.
Oh, okay.
It's $4.95 a month and 7 cents a minute when you use it, and it's billed in 6-second increments.
Ooh, 6-second. Oh, 6. Okay, so that means that y'all don't charge for the whole minute.
Correct.
If I go 1 second into the next minute, then y'all only charge me for 6 seconds. Is that correct?
Correct.
Oh, I'm getting smarter. Can you tell?
Absolutely.
Oh, it's picking up. It's coming back to me.
Don't hurt yourself.
Okay, I'll try not to. I got a little brain strain going on right now.
Does it feel good?
Oh, yes. Yes, it does.
Well, it's up to you.
Hey, let me get a little time to think about it, and you give me a call later. How's that sound?
All righty, and who am I speaking with?
This is Edward Venus.
You're kidding.
No? You know me?
No, probably, but I mean in the sense that you're speaking of, I'm sure.
What? You know some penises?
Quite a few, actually.
Really? I just wasn't aware I had any kink people in this city.
Oh, please. Please.
Is there a lot of them here local?
Well, it sounds like there might be.
Ooh, it might be. Well, okay, honey.
Well, I can either give you a call back or you can let me know now whether you do or not.
I tell you, right now we just leave it the way it's said. Is that okay?
That's fine with me.
Okay, honey, I appreciate you calling me, though.
Well, you have a good day. Been a pleasure there, Mr. Penis.
Oh, thank you. alive today.
Well, good, good. Well, you have a good afternoon. And
okay, honey.
Well.
All righty.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.